expect to react to people like this. You smell frickin' gross. I don't know. You want me to go look around?
Check behind this, check behind the trench over there?
I don't know.
They probably all retreated back to, their base.
Just keep digging. I'm staying here. I'm not going out there alone. You finish the foxhole and then you can go. I need to ask Nixon first.
We're gonna have to ask Nixon. I don't think it's safe sitting up here. I don't think it's safe up here.
Yeah, well, it wasn't your job to decide where we go, so keep digging. I don't think it's safe up here, too, but we need to shut up because it was orders. We have to listen to orders.
I'm going to go ask Lieutenant if we should move up.
Okay. Come back and tell me how it goes.
Private Walter, you won't believe what Lieutenant just said.
Yeah.
We're moving up to the woods.
What?
We're moving up to the woods.
I didn't tell you to ask him that. I thought you were just going to go ask him if you could stop digging the foxhole.
Crap. We already have a trench up there. We can set up our position there.
Fine, whatever.
Let's go.
I'm here.
Good. Want one? Just open it. All right. Do you have any smokes? Damn. Did you use the last one up? Dried up river.
Must have found the river and then turned it into a trench.
They're lazy. They didn't even dig much of it.
You really want to talk? Nixon gives you the job to dig the foxhole. You're whining about it.
Shut up. All they have is cover is like these two trees. And just climb this one for a sniper.
I don't understand why you asked him to send us over here. There's nothing here.
Yeah. There's nothing over here. Did you bring your card game? You took it from me too.
Nixon confiscated it. I still don't understand why they sent us over here. Hey, where's Winters anyway?
Winters?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm starting to think, where's Pearson? Sergeant Pearson.
I don't understand why they sent us here. But you want to go look down at the end of that trench? I'll cover you.
Sure. Right. Stay here. You won't believe what I just found.
What?
I found a German helmet.
Frick, there's freaking Krauts here. Somebody needs to go report back to the...
I will.
All right, I'll go. You stay there. You go run back, tell him, and then get other soldiers down here. ASAP. Right. Go. I'll stay here. Keep watch. Go. Don't hesitate.
Private Walters, I see one. Wait.
I need you to go get us some reinforcements, and I need you to check the perimeter.
I am the reinforcements. They didn't want to send in too many men.
Yeah, I understand. Well, there's three of us now. I need you to go check the perimeter.
All right.
Hustle.
It's been an hour. Do you think we should go check on him?
I don't know. He could have retreated back.
He can. He's not following orders. We got orders from the lieutenant to get some reinforcements.
Just go check on him, and if he's not there, then there's only two possible outcomes. One, he sissied out and went back to camp. Number two, he got captured by the Germans and killed. Just go check, all right? I'll stay here. I can see from over there. I just can't see him.
Do you think I need to bring my gun?
I don't think so. I think you'll be fine. I'll cover for you, though. All right. All right, go. This will be fine.
Back in my pouch. I don't like what I just saw. I got some notes from my family. You get any?
No.
I'm gonna read them while we have the chance. Dear Vincent, I really miss you. When are you going to come home? It's almost Christmas. You got to keep that in mind. Are you going to come home? Ask your lieutenant.
Look, the reason I haven't gotten any notes from my family is because, before I went out to war, I got in an argument with my parents. And I don't even know if they've forgiven me yet, but it was a really bad one. My sister hasn't really talked to me at all. I think she hates me by now. Look, if I take a hit, could you tell my parents that I'm sorry? Look, they were arguing with me because, I wanted to go off to the military, and they didn't want me to because they said this was actually a really big thing and it wasn't peacetime.
Look where you are. 1945, not 1942, not 1943, 1945.
Just keep get out of time. It's November 44. We still have a while till 45. I wish it was though. Look, I keep track because I have a calendar up my eye. But
hey, Lieutenant told me to give this to you. It's a note from your uncle.
My dad's dead.
Your
Dad would be proud of you.
Sniper.
I have nothing else to use.
Get down. Get down! German helmet, and we got ambushed by a sniper, and then there's a MG15 nest. And
you sent reinforcements, correct?
Yes, sir.
Well, where's Deskins? He was the only one I sent out for you because we needed more men over here.
I don't know. He died.
Where is he?
He's dead.
All right.
The Germans already probably took his body.
All right.
Yeah.
Well.
Is there anything we need to do else, sir?
Yes, actually.
What, sir?
I need you to finish this trench, stay here for a couple hours, and then I'm going to be sending you out on a mission. It's nothing like the one you just went through. I know what you're doing. You're going to be getting in the truck, and you will be driving down north. Because you know those Germans who you got attacked you?
Yeah.
Their bunker's down that way. We're going to go take them out.
Okay.
All right. Go. I don't think I'm going to make it. I'm going to feel too happy.
All right.
So
I'm just going to get back, okay? And we're going to jump out. We're going to get here. Okay, that's all we have to do. Get down and jump out. Go! Go! Couple of weeks. It's December. December 1st. It's gonna start snowing soon.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we got through the Hurrigan Forest. We don't know how, but we did. It's gonna be...
Your arm okay?
Yeah, it's fine now. I haven't seen you in a while. Since we weren't sent on that patrol.
Mm-hmm.
What's been going on with you?
They took me back to the truck.
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Well, they took you back to the truck. I don't know what they did with me. I had this crazy German, like, run up to me. He had his rifle. He pulled out his Ruger, and I remember pulling a pin, throwing a grenade inside the train as hard as I could. And then his helmet blew out. That was the worst sight I've ever saw, besides you and your hurt arm.
Well, and Neskins.
Yeah.
So, December, it's gonna start snowing again. So, I heard we're supposed to go somewhere else now.
Where?
Well, I don't exactly know where, I just know there's a big bulge. And we gotta go stay there and protect it, I guess. I don't know. Well, I'm being stationed somewhere else, so it was good meeting you.
I hope we see each other.
Yeah, me too.
My weekend off.
Is this for, what's his name? Well, at least you know me. Hey.
Dude, what's up?
It's been a while.
It's been a while. It's been a year. What company did you get deployed to?
Dog. We were in the same battle, Battle of the Bulge. I guess I just didn't see you there. Anything happened to you while I was in Dog?
Got frostbite, but...
Any new friends or anything in the game?
No, we all got, they pretty much all died. I ran away.
That wasn't the best thing we could do, but
hey, 1946.
Yeah, you're alive. Hey, at least you got that something right.
Something.
Yeah. Hey, it's still good to see you.
Yeah. So, you want to eat lunch here?
Yeah.
Let's take off our coats. I've been wearing this every time I read about World War II. And I've been wearing my cap.
It's not like it was a historical event. It was only about a year ago.
Yeah. Probably will be a historical event.
Yeah.
Let's go eat lunch.